Fiorella Mannoia, a voice that transcends generations. Her career soared after her remarkable performance at the Castrocaro Music Festival in 1968. In 2009, she joined forces with Noemi on the captivating track L'amore è odia, leaving an indelible mark on Italian music. Subscribe and join us on our channel for more amazing music content.